away one down the line. Barras from behind, intent on punching away that time. Following up, McGovern did well. Huey, what a brilliant hand pass. Got it to Butler. Now the big man's away.
So they're making plenty. Huey was superb here, wasn't he?
And his great balance to still be able to get the effective handball away.
Henderson smothered. Tulisic again. Huey, superb to Wellingham, to Hill. They're not going far, but it's pretty good stuff. And then Huey just...
And you'd like them from here. Jenkins over the top. Still a long way to go, though. Huey up to the wing.
Fit there with that extra midfield. They're just so much deeper.
Jacobs front spot. Well done, Giles. Shuey's been a star amongst plenty of them. Brilliant kick. In Sydney, Hawthorne at home, Adelaide in Adelaide. This has been some run to the finals by the Eagles.
How good was that kick?
Oh,
it was outstanding.
And he's, you know, probably the third best midfielder out there.
For that matter, the way Adelaide has played, tossed in. Well, the umpire let them play, couldn't work it out. It was difficult. Jetta, Sheed, a terrific night. Huey goes down to the left there.
Yeah, the forwards have worked just so well tonight. So often, Kennedy leading up the corridors, just taking easy marks, but their hands have been so good both
before the finals. And the highest scoring team in the competition stuck on 7 goals, eh?
Percentage is ebbing away, isn't it?
Yeah. And Chewy, they're just racking it up.
Midfield. The forwards now, they can lead, they can have confidence because they know the ball's just flying down. West Coast defenders can be brave because that midfield, for West Coast 40 disposals, they go in with momentum, but some of those Crows players, they will be flat as attack after tonight.